Well, little bro.
What?
Man, it got to the point where niggas don't even talk to niggas for free no more. Like, I mean, if you ain't part of my family, as you see, I mean, or you fuck with me before when I was broke, I probably won't even look at you. Probably have some headphones on, think about how I'm gonna make the next $50 million. Real nigga shit. Shit. It's fucking real, like. Niggas bullshitting, niggas laughing, niggas talking shit. Okay. We just gonna show you. That's all we doing. We showing you motherfuckers. Like, man, if you look at this shit, man, every day niggas spending $200 or $300. Like you said, just on food, bro. $75 in the lotto. Come on, man. That's $300. And not even talking about gas, other shit, fucking off, liquor. Come on, man. Niggas ain't doing that shit. That's real.
One at a time,
man.
Bro. One at a time. After they get transmission done, though, get the one to 10,
Don,
get the rail
over,
dip,
like,
get the painted.
I mean, there's nothing else to be said. Bow the fuck down. That's all we ask. Bow the fuck down. Pay the fucking bread. Shit.